chair. Two ugly people looking at each other.
That's fun.
These guys are just loaded with determination.
But everybody's ready tonight. Everyone is ready.
Both men extremely cautious. Both men never taking an eye off each other.
Basically, you call it. Flip your grab.
All depends who gets the upper hand.
So it's got to be physical.
No question about it. This is a war. That adrenaline is flowing through the body.
You think he's up for this match?
Just stick around. The Rook's going to go out this place.
He's going to start shaking in his boots. You know so much.
Deafening in here is the crowd 100% trying to help.
What?
One direction or another. These guys are tremendous. strongest athlete's brains condition. You can't let your guard down for a moment.
You know, these aren't just well-dressed hockey guys. They can wrestle.
Understand that?
Well, then say it.
If that were not the case, they would not be here.
Undoubtedly, these guys, no question, the greatest professional athletes in the world today, and all right here for a wrestling federation.
And the greatest commentator in the world, me.
Nobody wants to make a mistake in this one, but the lights could go out in a hurry.
Nothing wrong with my feet.
Oh, I'm talking about your eyes.
Are you going to start?
Looking to gain a little control here.
The best thing to do is grab the head.
No kidding.
That's cheating.
So what?
You're disgusting.
So you cheat, big deal.
Call yourself a journalist? You should be ashamed of yourself.
What?
Boy, this mind works.
He's playing with a new set of rules.
Obviously, the game is advantage. That's disgusting.
Didn't do anything?
No, he didn't.
What do you do?
What are you blind? Pay attention.
My monitor went out here.
What?
Yeah, your monitor went out.
Your brain went out.
Well, I'll tell you, this monitor just keeps kicking in.
could possibly get.
There's the new rules, Bob Sorg.
Slowly, methodically, dishing out some heavy-duty punishment.
I'd pace myself if I was him. He's going to be out of gas, dude. He's got to be nervous. He's got to be nervous. I'll tell you something, Sue.
Hey, the best way to win this, one, come to the ring.
Can you carry a wrench?
A big crescent wrench.
I mean, this match has been going on for over 10 minutes now.
I'll tell you, he has had 90% of this match. Doesn't tell you what the percentages are in the record book, only whether you won or lost. This guy in the heated family brain got to be an asset compared to some of the guys you got right now.
Don't concern yourself with family matters.
Why don't you have a talk with that little rookie? He might be able to learn something out.
I mean, Jimmy,
what?
I didn't say anything. There's a guy behind me yelling.
Pipsqueak.
Guy behind me yelling.
What a distraction he is.
Guy behind me.
And a whole lot of wins can be attributed to him directly.
Hey, they said the same about Tommy Lasorda. There we are, both great managers. They motivate their team. Jimmy's a pro.
Yeah, he's a pro.
He knows what he's doing.
He's got that megaphone antagonizing everyone.
First Amendment, Monsoon. Freedom of speech.
That little rock.
Talking about Ray Combs?
Talking about Jimmy Hart.
You've seen one run, you've seen them all.
I heard you call him that a number of times.
Never. Oh. You know, speaking of Ray Combs, on the 11th of May, the whole week, myself, Sensational Sherry, Jimmy Hart, Ramondi, and Knobs and the Nasty Boys are going to be on Family Feud for a whole week, and we're going to play against the superstars of the World Bodybuilding Federation. That's May 11th, the whole week, I'm going to win all the money.
Oh, boy. Don't forget the big party this Tuesday night on Primetime. USA Network at 9 o'clock. I'm going to be their biggest party. I'm the host of it.
Sorry to hear that.
I understand you'll be out of the country that night.
I'm not available. I can't make it.
I didn't get an invitation anyway.
Good, then there'll be more double A's.
It was on you.
Good on that.
What a night this is for me. And tomorrow, I'm having a bunch of guests over to my home in Beverly Hills. Turkey for everyone. Only $8 ahead at the door. Not bad at all. Hey, how would you like to hop on that weird tonight and come to Beverly Hills and have some turkey?
Thanks, but no thanks.
Only $8?
Thanks.
I told you my mom's six. She's my mom. I kind of like my old lady.
Huh.
I should hope so. Johnny made one mistake in life.
Oh, yeah, what was
marrying you? Talking about my mother.
Oh.
Marry my mother.
We're on two different. There's so much noise in this place, I can't.
I don't know what's going on. Give me a break here.
Look at this action. Look at this.
I can't hear anymore. Hello, are we still on? Why don't you just keep quiet and enjoy?
Can you hear me?
I can't believe it.
so far.
Wise game plan here. Eyes and ears of the world focused. All kinds of ramifications involved here.
So for the first time the bell rang tonight, Ashton has
got that right.
You just know when you can take a guy monsoon, and you know it. You can feel his body. You can feel the strength leaving. You can feel he's not as sure as he was at one time.
Holy mackerel, this thing is going back and forth. Pendulum has swung about four different times in this one already. Well, how do you like those apples?
That's how he's just showing you how bad he wants it.
You should be able to take a breather. Football, now, baseball, basketball, hockey.
This is not any of those.
This is the World Wrestling Federation.
This is survival of the fittest.
No, you're right, Matsu. This is a war.
Wow.
Put him in the corner. Choke him, kick him.
Stop. What? Sorry. I'm supposed to be a broadcast journalist.
Sorry.
What are you doing?
Sorry.
I'll have you taken out of here in a minute.
You know how bad I want to bolt from here. Get down the ringside.
You wouldn't last 5 seconds down there.
But I need it here.
You're supposed to be a broadcast journalist.
What?
Be objective.
Told you to shut up. Leave me alone.
I don't like being with you.
Well, that's too bad.
They don't have anything that bad. All this time with you lately.
Give me a break, Brian.
Doesn't cost anymore to complain.
Yeah, stop.
I'm going to have to apologize to the people. I don't think I can really be objective. I'm going to have to admit.
When have you ever been objective?
Well, I want to let the humanoids know what's happening out there. That's my job as a broadcaster.
Oh, that has to be spat on.
No, he spit on.
That's what I said, it's spat on.
You spit on special things you're wearing your shoes.
Can you give me a couple security guards, please?
Three, two, one.